5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Mustangs, and welcome back to Mustang Mix.
Oh, they all look so pretty.
Danny, what are you doing? We're starting the broadcast.
I'm looking at all the photos from prom. Everyone looked so stunning.
I agree. I hope everyone had a good time at prom.
Let's take a look at what happened on prom night. Mustang sure looked like you had a wonderful time at prom.
I know, I did. But you know what I realized when I was there?
What?
There's a lot of upperclassmen that I didn't even recognize. I can't even imagine how many underclassmen I don't know either.
Well, don't worry, Baylor. The yearbook's coming out soon enough, and you'll be able to see all the students who go here.
That's so exciting. Let's take a look at everything you need to know about this year's yearbook.
It's big, it's rad, it's loved by a dad. Hi, Kyle Herbal here with a brand new product just for you. We got the YLHS 2016 yearbook here today. With a YLHS 2016 yearbook, you can have all your favorite memories in one small and easy to read package. Just a turn of a page and you'll be amazed.
Wow!
You can get your yearbook for the low, low cost of $150 with an ASB card and $175 without an ASB card. But wait, there's more! If you go to this coming dance called More, you can get your yearbook early!
To order your YLHS 2016 yearbook, you can go to the finance office and buy one there. You can also buy yours at More at the finance office. All ordered yearbooks will be passed out on June 1st, next Wednesday. Order your YLHS 2016 yearbook today!
Don't forget to buy your MORP tickets. The ticket sales end today at lunch, and you can get your yearbook early. Oh my gosh, Baylor, drink some water. Whoa, not that much. We're in a drought. We have to conserve some water.
Danny, I'm sure there's many ways to conserve water.
And I'm sure you know all these ways on how to waste it.
Be sure to turn off all my faucets to conserve more water.
Hey, Baylor, have you seen the Harry Potter movies or read the J.K. Rowling novels?
No, I've actually never gotten into Harry Potter.
That's too bad. Well, the Muggles of Boyle just had a Quidditch match.
Oh, really?
Yeah, let's take a recap of what happened. Wednesday, June 1st at 3 o'clock in the stadium. Don't miss out.
I'll be sure to make it. But for now, that's all we have for you today, Mustangs. I'm Baylor Perry.
And I'm Danielle Stanchkiss. And you just got mixed.
Mustang mixed.